love Premiere for one huge reason: flexibility. I have the flexibility with my schedule, my team, my coworkers. I pretty much have the flexibility to do whatever I can to get the job done, and I totally love that freedom.
Every day is different. There's always a new challenge, but we have a wonderful support team here to make every day a success.
We have two owners who are healthcare professionals who have a mission of making a difference in everyone's lives. That is something that is in our mission of our company and our core values.
I love that I get to come to work every day and do what I love, and every once in a while I get to bring this one with me.
I love working for Premier because of the culture and all of the great work the organization does for the military veterans.
What I like about it is that it's support, whether it's coming from like my manager, my coworkers, from the field. It's a huge support on career development, family life, you know, like that whole work-life balance here.
Premier is woman-owned and nurse-owned and local to Wisconsin. And in that, we're able to work with seasoned clinicians for every need that they have. And make it more personal and do it a little more differently. We get to be advocates for our nurses.
Oh, there are so many reasons why I love Premier. In addition to Dip Day, Doggy Friday, the number one thing is the culture. The owners do a really great job of making us feel like we're family. There are so many reasons why I stay. I've been here for 7 years, and you're not just another employee. You really are part of a bigger picture.
I love building relationships with a variety of different people. Meeting and getting to know individuals on a personalized basis really feeds my soul.
I love the people. We work really well as a team. And I would say that everyone genuinely pulls their weight. We support each other and celebrate each other's wins. I haven't worked for any company that was this in depth with making sure that we are all connected, and I wouldn't have it any other way.
Getting to chat with a lot of different people, Mike, a couple of the guys here talk a lot of sports, especially about how bad the Bears are.
12-4.
One of the many reasons, but and you know, another reason is always something different, always something new and challenging going on here at Premier, so it definitely keeps you on your toes.
Puppy Fridays.
Because it gives me the opportunity to work with other credentialing specialists and compliance specialists nationwide. It's just really rewarding to know that there's other compliance specialists that have the same passion and drive to get their healthcare professionals working.
Premier promotes a huge family environment. So, you know, you may work with somebody that's your peer, but really they're part of your family.
I love working for Premier because I enjoy helping people find employment.
One, the environment of the office here and everyone being friendly. I also love the flexibility. I have a 3-year-old, so doctor's appointments and things, and the ability to work from home at times is lovely. And then also Puppy Friday as well.
I love the family culture that Premier has and the ability that I have to build relationships with my clinicians.
As a whole, we're really dedicated to the vision and the mission here at Premier. And personally, I think it's really special that I get to interact with the next generation of healthcare providers.
Being a recruiter, I get the chance to call people, text with people and stuff, and I've really been given the chance to create friendships with these people. I think that the environment and kind of the culture it creates has been the most rewarding part for me.